missions. On my way.
No time to rest.
Just having a bit of fun.
Aye, so much fun that those thieves almost got past.
We got them now, eh? And once the whelps start singing, we'll know who sent them.
Aye, might be we'll pay him a visit in return. That'll be some real...
Saluna, as if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Saluna's a bad omen. Just look what's befallen her temple. Though, I'll grant it must have been impressive once, in all its profane glory. Until someone raised it. No matter. I'll breathe easier once we're clear of this place. Only that you're overthinking a simple deduction I made. Is your hearing failing you, or your wits?
Can't slow down.
Oi! Ain't no party in here! We're doing the Absolute's work! State your business, now!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Likes of you, please. Only boss you need concern yourself with is me. Out! Now! Bloody racket!
Oh, come on now. They're just having a bit of fun.
Aye, so much fun that those thieves almost got past.
We got them now, eh? And once the whelp starts singing, we'll know who sent them.
Aye. Might be we'll pay him a visit in return. That'll be some real fun.
Seems like a good moment to talk. So much for peace. Let's light them up. Let's go. give up now. Moving in.
I need to rest. Sunset can't come quickly.
Another step forward.
My faith will guide me. To press on.
What now?
Let's be quick.
None of you are worthy.
Such a disappointment.
How do we get closer to her?
Do what us true souls command. Spill the blood of non-believers.
Path less traveled. I've got a long road ahead. Moving ahead.
Lovely day, this. For now.
What a day. Watch your back. Spill some blood.
No time to dally. Let's see what we have here. No time to waste. I must keep going. No harm in it. Smells like
Now here's somebody special. The Absolute has touched you, hasn't she? Priestess Gut needs to touch you too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh. Let's the faithful recognize one another quick sharp. That way nobody'll mess with you. And it's charged with magic. Ordinary slobs can't see it. Only us that follow the Absolute.
Charged with magic? Perhaps that explains the ease with which these goblins submit to true souls.
You ready? Brace yourself. This'll sting. Maybe you don't need it. After all, you're special, ain't you? Like me.
She probes your mind, tangling your thoughts with hers. A familiar sensation. She too carries a power. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen. The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again. Her faith floods into you, a tide of shuddering ecstasy. Her tadpole nestles within that mania, secure, hidden.
I feel you in there, digging around. Works both ways. And I saw some weird shadows swimming around in your head just now. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another. With the Absolute's will, I can fix anything. Let's deal with this in my chapel. It's private. Don't want this lot interfering with true soul business.
Leaves you unconcerned about your tadpole, or unaware.
Over here. Watch the shadows. Let's keep to the shadows. It's a mild larceny. time. Step lightly.
There's been a murder, and it looks like you're a suspect. You successfully protest your innocence. It looks like... There's been a murder, and it looks like you're a suspect. Your guilt is unsurprising. It seems you have a choice. The cells.
Try something else.
I speak, they burn. Pawn to Cleric 4.
Let's turn someone inside out.
For the wicked, I see.
What to do?
What's next, I wonder? Let's see.
A wizard's quite worthless with a tired mind. Sleep beckons. I would follow.
Trust no one. Let's move. Keep it quick.
That the jingle of coin I hear? Already turned quite the profit today, so I'm feeling generous.
You recognize the crest she bears, the winged serpent of the Zentarim.
Half right, Sharp Eyes. Azen is a normal trader. Just a matter of what's for sale. Weapons and other exotic goods, true enough. But most of all, we offer discretion. No judgment, no right and wrong, just good deals and bad. That a problem for you? You joking? Goblins sell the best prisoners. Cheap, quiet, and eager to be elsewhere. Till this crowd converted and started sending their captives to Moonrise Towers, at least. No complaints, mate. I just sold enough smoke powder to cover the loss 10 times over. All I need to. There's an awful lot of folk flowing that way. And coin is sure to follow. Might have to find my faith and see this absolute for myself, eh? Still some deals to be done here, though. You want to trade or what? Pleasure. Thank you. Need something else? Pleasure.
Let's hope for gold.
Not for communal use, it seems. Best show some respect. Not everyone subscribes.
Let's have it.
Need something else?
Pleasure.
Watch your back.
Dull moment.
Keep a blade close. Silent as the grave.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
was trying to concentrate.
Let's move. Light on my feet.
To fight, the consequences are hardly surprising.
I'm ready. Let's try this way.
Let me work my magic. My pleasure.
There is work to do.
See their chances.
keep them guessing.
Breathe deep and move.
What's next? What might you be hiding? This way.